a clean start across the board here. Henderson got a good start, but she's being challenged by Smith Barnett. It's Henderson and Smith Barnett. Henderson with a step now. Ashley Henderson, the fastest in the world this year, runs 11 flat, I see on the board. We're going to have a win legal. You can see it was pretty tight there between Henderson and Smith Barnett, but again, Ashley Henderson just crushes that final phase. And then her teammate, Simone Glenn, closed really well.